welcome back to another reaction video of the channel, my fellow Nags in Darkness. Today we're going to be reacting to Parasite Eve by Bring Me the Horizon. So I already knew Bring Me the Horizon. I started to get into them like 3-4 years ago when I started getting into metalcore and deathcore and metal in general. So yeah, I remember I bought their album That's the Spirit, which I thought was a very good album because I was getting into metal, so it's more in the mainstream side, but I think it was good as far as that goes. So yeah, I was never, after that album, never got really into them. But yeah, I'm surprised that, because I didn't knew they were going to be releasing another song or album in general. So yeah, I'm nervous to see what they got for us. So let's go. Okay, Parasite Eve, here we go. Okay, that doesn't sound very heavy. But the visuals are cool. No. Okay. One thing is to go from heavy metal to mainstream metal, you know, more friendly, but then we go to this, so let's hear it first. Really, we just need to feel something. Don't need pretending to feel something. I know you're dying to run. I wanna turn you around. The end has arrived. This is a war. It's a parasite. It's more like it. Yeah. Yeah, I think they're messing more with the electronical stuff and a little bit of rap I see, but well, the beginning I was not digging it, but right now they're going up. Those secrets in my black hole, you call the brain before it's too late. Really, we just want to scream something, only pretend to believe something. I know you're waiting for that. I want to turn you around. Please run, calm. This is a war. It's a parasite. Don't say it's not because you know that it's gonna be up. And you've always agreed. Don't forget what I told you. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lesson? It's just as bad as they kill you. But you can't keep washing your hands of the shit anymore. We're gonna keep solving it all, keep friends. Gonna run just from that back again. Life was a pleasure, the death is a gift. And here you walk out. This is a we'll be right back. Well, I gotta say I was not a very fan of this style when you bring me the Horizon. I mean, sure, they got the breakdown right, and then the chorus was okay, it was fine, but yeah, I didn't dig this style, you know? I mean, if you're into more rap, rock, and then it's okay, but yeah, I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10 because yeah, I didn't dig it that much. I mean, at least it had a breakdown, but yeah. Well, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what other songs you want me to react to, and let's go.